our visor, right? Well, that blocks some of the sun, but it doesn't necessarily solve the problem. So what if we could pull down the Bell and Howell set of two tack car visor anti-glare and UV blocking? This simply clips, doesn't screw, doesn't attach, doesn't glue. This just clips onto your visor. And you choose which one of these adjustable panels you're going to bring down to make your vision a little better on the road. And this is phenomenally important, not to mention easy to use, and can make a real difference when you've got that afternoon, late afternoon sun or early morning sun blaring right through the front window of your car. We're going to show you how you can knock it down and make it much more navigable. Now, this is V36903. Bell and Howell brings us their set of two tack car visors with the anti-glare and the UV blocking. Scott Hind is here to tell us more about this great product. Scotty, I tell you what, we've all been there dealing with that glaring sun, and the visor can only do so much and sometimes can block our vision.
Yeah, it's really one of those bizarre things that we've just kind of come to learn to live with, David. But it's a very antiquated technology. When you drop a typical sun visor down, you are literally blocking part of your vision. I mean, yes, you're blocking the sun, but you're blocking your vision. It just doesn't seem safe. So this was inspired by the technology, based on the technology used by fighter jet pilots, where they flip down their helmets, you know, the shades in their helmets. You have two different shades here, so to speak. One is a gray one. That's got the anti-glare, the UV blocking. That's for the daytime. And then the other one that flips down is this yellow one that is used at nighttime. So a lot of people, as you know, they go on in age, or even like someone like me, I've actually had LASIK surgery. And one of the small little side effects is you see some halos sometimes. Well, these are the great things at night that can help you with that, or the glare on the road. But it's just a better way to do it, David, because you're only blocking the light, but not blocking your vision.
And they couldn't be easier to install, Scott, because this just clips on to your existing visor. Is that right?
Yeah, that's exactly correct. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to head into a car here, okay? And what I've actually done is I've clipped it on reverse of what it should do, and I'll show you why in a second. But all it is a clip. It goes on your existing visor. You never have to use that visor again, and you shouldn't use that visor again. But what I've done is I've clipped it on reverse because I want to show you how the anti-glare helps you, okay? So what I've done is I've taken one of those very big, powerful police flashlights, okay? I'm gonna shine that now out of the car. Now, normally this would be the light coming into the car, but I'm gonna shine it out of the car, and then as I shine it, I'm going to drop down this visor.
Oh, wow.
And back up. Hang on, let me line it back up. We'll do it one more time. And look at that. Look at the difference of the glare bounces it back, okay? That's the daytime version. But now also, if I want, I can flip down the nighttime version. This is a yellow one. It's used for nighttime. So what you're doing is you're now still have a full field of vision here, David. Instead of if I drop this guy down here, okay, now I've lost vision in this part. I only have vision in this part. So, but with this, I now have full field of vision and the anti-glare. It's just a safer, smarter option.
Oh my gosh, it's so important. And if you got younger drivers in the car who are not accustomed to dealing with this kind of bright, blinding light, this could make a huge difference for them in terms of their safety. Don't miss out on this. We're looking at $29.98, three easy payments on your credit card. And we've got Allie in the car too to show you just how easily you can adjust these so that the right panel is in front of you. Now, that yellow one is for nighttime driving. And
that's
then
exactly
the
correct.
And then the other panel is for daytime. Is that right?
As you see how it flips down, it looks like a mirror there. That's that anti-glare. That's that UV filtering anti-glare technology. Like I said, it's the same technology used by fighter pilots. So it's just going to clear up your vision, prevent the UV rays, those harsh glare, from coming in, but you can still see nice and clear out of it. It's like having a pair of sunglasses on. So you're not blocking your field of vision. And, you know, David, we've heard that more people than ever, for a lot of good reasons, are hitting the road this summer. You know, people just want to get out. Well, with more people on the road, let's try and just be safer and smarter, because, you know, we've had the Today's Special Value fan all day because we're talking about heat. Well, heat's from the sun. The sun causes glare. Let's go ahead and try and prevent that, because, again, this is what it does. As I shine this light outwards now to kind of simulate the sun, I flip this down, there's a difference as
Huge
I come back.
Huge difference.
And as I come back, look at the difference. That's the difference of you being like this, blinded, can't see, and just being able to drive normal with absolutely no problems whatsoever.
And Scotty, let me point out,
every car.
Yeah, let me point out that you're getting two for this price. So two complete sets, one for each car maybe in your family, you and your wife or your spouse. This is going to be important, right? Because you've got one for your car, one for the other car in the family. If you want to pick up two sets, then you've got a set of four. These make great gifts. They're going to be important for anyone who's spending time on the road. Maybe you've got a high school student who will be traveling back and forth to college, and they'll be coming home on weekends or special occasions. Trust me, they won't come home every weekend, but they'll come home every now and again. So this is what it's all about. Don't miss out on this opportunity because you're getting not one set, but two for that low price of $30. These break down to about $15 a piece, but what they save you is not something you can put a price tag on. Because if you've got obstructed vision because of bright glaring light, whether that be during the day or at night, this is now going to do the job. And no batteries, no plugs, nothing fancy. Just clip it to your visor and bring down the panel that will help you, whether it be night or day.
Yeah, it's really easy. It clips on like this. It's almost like a paper clip or like a clothespin. Really easy. There's no screws. Like I said, you're not damaging anything. And then these just flip up and down. And they both go up, they both go down, whatever you need. So you're not, if you don't want to use them, say it's a rainy, cloudy day, you don't have to. They tuck up against the visor. So that's the nice thing about it. It's a simple, easy use, but it's really smart. And it comes from Bell and Howell, a name that's been around for over 100 years. You've seen them all over television recently. They make great products, and this is just one more of them.
Well, we're going to invite everyone to stay on the line here. How many ordered now, Dan? Over 700 have been ordered and 400 people waiting on the phone lines. You will get a set of two for $29.98, not to mention that easy pay. Mr. Hine, we're going to see you back with our final look at today's special value, okay? I think we've already got him off Skype, but he'll be back with today's special value. Hey, Allie, let's update everyone on that Bliss Hammock 2.